meet after the March, maybe it's about an year. We didn't have a one-to-one face-to-face meeting. I want to see your motivations, okay, how things are going on and all, I want to see that. Okay, so in the present session, we are going to discuss lots of things. How are we going to move ahead further? That's what the plan is, okay? I want to see first to 57 rank. We'll work towards that. We'll work towards that. We will see that, okay, if we can't do that, no one else can do that. Already I have sent a one Google form to Sanjay. I think he might have forwarded to the group. So in the meantime, what you can do is please fill up. Don't get imitated by someone else. Try to fill up for your own this one. So that's for my statistics. I am going to use that. Okay, little bit of analysis I am going to do, and based on your plan, I am going to work towards that accordingly. Even tomorrow, I am not going to be in here. I'll be in some other place. I am going to meet you in an airport or some other foreign country. You should not forget me, and I should not forget you in terms of good things. I want to be a different person. Okay. Now the meeting is recorded. Keep in mind that. Okay, you don't take it negative part of it. I need feedback from you. You might have seen the Google form link. What are you expecting from us? Okay, I think maybe whatever the possible way, what is the difficulty you are facing these days, and how are we going to help you? That's what I want to see. I am ready to answer to your question. Surely, if I know, if it is going to be within my limit, surely I'll answer to your question. Okay, let us go ahead further. Yeah. Any questions, sir? Start with you. I told you in the first day itself, if you have a questions, if you have a doubts, if you are going to keep it inside, it's going to stay as a question. It's going to stay as a doubt. Don't say to the outside world that, okay, you don't have a question, you don't have a doubt. We are living in the world of Kali Yuga. Surely we have an n number of questions. Unanswered questions. Let us discuss, sir. You can raise your hand. Raise your hand button if you want to discuss. First, I'll see who is going to be the first. Quick, sir, quick. All of us have lots of work to do. Yes, Suprani, start with you. Yeah, you can start now.
Sir, most of us are facing this problem with this online exam, sir. AUM is not loaded, network. Even people who really studied well are not able to give their full in the exam.
Okay, issue with the AUMS, okay. I'll note it down. Okay. While writing the your test and all. Okay, what you can do is, okay, I can give a solution here for you. Don't write it as a single mail to me. Okay, you might have faced issues while writing the test, okay, for a particular subject or number of the subjects, okay, several times, six times. You note down all those things, write it as a single mail to me. Maybe I can give you another 5 or 6 days time. Then I'll talk to the concerned faculty. I'll ask him or her to conduct a separate test for you guys. Okay, we will sort it out, that issue. Yeah, I'll talk to them. Yeah, I'll make sure that you guys are not going to get affected. We'll conduct a retest for you. Yeah. Okay. Others. Good sir. Others. Quick, sir. Why a pin drop silence? Yes, Aishwarya, please.
Sir, this is quite about the immediate future, but I know there's uncertainty, and even the management side might not know, but different to last year's final year students, we have 7 labs pending, but you know, the COVID situation is still not, you know, settling down. So do you have any idea when we might return to campus, or when, you know, things might go back to normal, or how we are going to accommodate all this, sir?
Aishwarya, I can tell you one thing.
Yes, sir.
I don't have an answer to your certain questions. But I can give assurance, before your 2022 April or May.
Yes, sir.
We are going to complete lab and theory classes, whatever the left over there. We are going to complete it for the attainment of CO, and we will evaluate properly. We will give a proper grade sheet for you. You don't worry about that. We will be in a position. Already we are doing it for the final year, because the UAV lab and all, right now only one is left out for the final year students, present final year students. Okay, so yes. That's going on in online mode. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, so we will do that similarly for you also.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Any. So we don't want to be, okay, not only related to your this current semester and other things. You talk about something different. Your, what is the issues, other issues you are facing. If you need a specialized counseling for you, anything, we will discuss. What is the point in sitting so calm?
Sir,
yes, Sanjay, please.
Sir, so like considering the prevailing situation, we don't know in what mode we'll graduate. So apart from GATE exam, what other competitive exams we have, and what do you prefer, like, should we focus on? And in case if we want to, go for ISRO, ICRB or engineering services examination, since there is no aerospace paper, how should we go about it?
Yeah, okay, I'll come to that part of it. So people used to say, Sanjay, worldwide, people used to say, they used to give a difficulty level, a quality that is going to be your gate examination, it's going to be equivalent to your subject GRE. So yes, why we are forcing you, okay, go ahead for a gate preparation, go for a gate preparation. If you go for a job to any company, top companies, if you have a, even after your master's, if you saw that, okay, still if you look at my career file, I'll be keeping my gate score. That's going to be, I'm going to show the outside world, I did my master's with my gate score. I got a this much amount of stipend. That's going to talk about your credential, first of all. So, gate is the toughest of all examination. First, you look at the toughest level, your IITJ main and advanced. Next is your gate preparation, gate score. If you have a very good score in your gate, automatically, it's going to talk about your aerospace core skill knowledge. And I know I can understand your doubt, okay, if you look at that, your aerospace engineering, okay, there is no papers, separate test for aero students in ISRO or DRDO or some other, okay, engineering service, America.
Sir, DRDO, it's there because they are recruiting through gate score now.
Yeah, I know that. So even NAL, wherever you go, yes, first opportunities, first they are looking at that, your gate score. You take a DRDO lab as mentioned. Keep in mind that your gate score is going to be within 20, you have a on their rank of within 20, your chance of getting into DRDO as a scientist is going to be high. Second thing is, okay, you take a ISRO examination. I had seen something close to 10 to 15 years of ISRO entrance question papers. 70% of questions are going to be from your mathematics and subjects related to rocket propulsion, aerodynamics, structures, vibrations. Remaining 30% of questions are going to be from OR, materials, some manufacturing process. That and all very, except to OR, okay, materials and manufacturing and all, a bit easy. So, if you are going to prepare well for your gate, you can perform well in your ISRO entrance. So I'll say that first your difficulty level is gate one. Second difficulty level is your ISRO entrance. Third difficulty level is your NAL and HAL written test and all. They had an opening for 6,200 design training post vacancy, mainly 60. For aero and mechanical alone, they have a 60. There also, we have the patterns also almost equivalent to your ISRO. Or they will be taking, okay, from the gate, okay, they will be taking instead of a toughest question, they will be taking a medium level above, below medium level questions. Okay, next you go for engineering service. Yeah, I know that, okay, engineering service, you can write your mechanical engineering paper. If you look at that, your aerospace is not equivalent to that. And also another one more thing that you keep in mind. If you prepare well for ISRO entrance, you can perform well than a mechanical student. Because you look at the 70% I mentioned, you can perform well than a mechanical student. Automatically, your chance of getting into ISRO is going to be very easy. Surely you can think about that. Just if you want, I can share, okay, I'll come to that next part of it, okay, regarding this, I'm going to see that, okay, your field form and all, how many people are going to be interested, okay, so, accordingly, I'll take up a class, we'll put up your objective type test, okay, those things and all, we will do that. Yeah, I know that engineering service examination, there is no paper on aerospace engineering, but if you look at Airport Authority of India or like your airworthiness officers, there and all, okay, they are going to ask questions in aerospace engineering, mechanical engineering, and your IITJ main advanced. Based on that question will be there. You have a lots of chances to get into that. But your engineering service, you have to prepare separately. You have to sit with that. You have to spend a year time to do that. With the aerospace engineering, it's very difficult, but it's going to help. Some 30%, 35%, 40% is going to help. Remaining 60% is your core mechanical papers completely. I know that. I had seen that. I had appeared. I had appeared in my earlier days. I could not even sit for a first paper because I didn't. At that time, I didn't prepare for that. I didn't write second paper. Good. At the end, I'll come. I'll discuss more on that. Okay. This is your career opportunities. Yeah. Next one, sir. Next questions.
Sir, just asking, like in ICRB, why don't they have a separate aerospace people? Like they just recruit mechanical people and put them to work in aerospace industry.
Where, sir? ISRO.
Yes, sir.
ISRO, they have a common framework, sir. If you look at that ISRO examinations at all, they are not only working on the aero, they are working on the, okay, your core mechanical aspect also. Mainly on system design, kinematics, okay, lots of things are there. Other than aerospace, they are going to have a mechanical aspect also. But if you are going to perform well, they are not limiting, okay. If they have a vacancy of 100 students, okay, all 100s, okay, even they used to go for aerospace alone. They won't restrict, okay, they will take only aerospace, they will recruit only mechanical. They don't have such a condition. So they have a, generally they will call for a mechanical. But those who are preparing for gate mechanical, they can clear the ISR entrance very easily. Keep in mind that. So you are going to compete with those people.
And there are lakhs of them.
Lots of them, but see the seriousness with them in South India and all, very worst. If you ask any of the mechanical student, except those in Hyderabad, in around, okay, in the AS and MADC series, IES, these three people, okay, these three regions, they focus more on mechanical gate and all. But others, maybe in North India, they may be preparing more for gate mechanical. But in South India, these people, colleges are killing Tamil Nadu. Colleges are killing the students as well as their parents. Yeah, I know. Wherever you go, okay, the competitions are going to be there. But how we are going to win over others, that's going to matter. Yeah, any questions, sir? I need a question from others. Quick, sir, quick. Good, I can see a 47 responses. Still some more. 6 responses are missing. Good. Oh, I can see lots of them in space flight. Oh, Yeah, any questions, sir? Still out of 53, some 3-4 people are missing out. Please split up. Where is Ramanathan? Ramanathan, Rasri, Sahana, Sana. You didn't give your opinion. Smith, do you have any opinion? Let us speak, sir. Then what is the point in sitting over here? Any questions? Okay, I'll come to the final comments because I need to say a few things to you all.
Sir.
Yes, yeah, please,
Sir, when are you starting the coaching, sir? Forget.
Surely, I'll come to that, Sandeep. Yeah, I need to talk about that. I'll come to that. But prior to that, I need to get some opinion from you people. Okay. Let us come to that, final part of it, because I had seen most of the people, okay, in the response sheet, I had seen that lots of people are very much interested to go for your higher studies, around 74%, and even placement in core companies also, okay, you need to go for your gate preparation, because that's going to help you. One minute. If you have a comments, please tell me. I'll be taking a. I'll be going through that. Okay, suggestion given by you, card. Live internship opportunities. No internship opportunities. No focus during the attendance. Some need. I have seen your comments, because keep in mind that I am not going to look at, okay, who had given a comments and all, but I had seen that overall, I read the overall comments. So that final one, let me talk about that, okay, your gate preparation. And first thing is, okay, other than your class representative, your class committee members, okay, I need a volunteers. Good at, okay, making a posters and brochures. Even, okay, I don't want to push more amount of work towards, only some set of 4 people. I need a whole class participation. So you can share your discuss among your classmates. Maybe you can go for a voting among yourself. You will be having an unofficial group. Okay, you can discuss through your class representatives. Okay, you forward 4 names. So they are called as placement representatives. I am going to keep them as a placement representatives. Whatever the activities we are going to do, okay, we are going to regarding your career opportunities, career, okay, gate class or a placement, okay, whatever the things, okay, we are going to forward through them. If any activities related to that, I am going to call those people. First thing. So we need to formulate a placement P groups or placement representatives or placement coordinators for the 2018-22 batch. Okay, so that is the first option. Regarding your core companies, we will do some of the initiation. Right now, I had a better link with CAR. I'll talk to CAR people. Maybe I'll, if the college is going to open by June, I'll take you guys to CAR. We will set up a meeting with the CAR people. What are the possible companies? I had a set up list. We'll interact with them and we will try to have an interaction. Okay, we'll try to pull out whatever the companies they have. Okay, we'll focus on that. And whatever the other things prepared for that. We will generate a list of companies who can provide internships, who can provide jobs, who can provide internship that can be converted as a jobs. We will look at that and we will focus on that. Keep in mind that the moment if you talk about internship, that's going to fix monthly, whatever, if you are going to work for 1 month, 2 months or 3 months or 6 months, every month your work should be paid. Most of the core companies, keep in mind that they had thrown lots of people, experienced people. Maybe surely after 2022, there is a big vacancy for freshers because they want to fill up those vacancies with the freshers. They don't want to go ahead with the experienced people. The reason is they have to pay more for the experienced people. So whether are you going to equip for that and all, you have to decide about that. So the action plan is we are going to prepare a list of companies, okay? And we'll set up a meeting with, I'll set up a personal meeting with CAR, okay? Then I'll invite you all, okay? We'll go for college is not going to open by June, okay? I'll set up an online meeting with the CAR people. I'll invite you guys also. We will set up a meeting with CAR, okay? This one. And other option is, okay, I had seen some of the comments related to your profile building. So first thing is your profile building, okay, whatever the one happened, okay, prior to that, it's good. If you have a IITJ main, your advanced score, if you have something, you keep it. That's going to be your pre-profile, like prior to your BTEC, if you have that profile, it's good. Okay, if you don't have, no problem. From this semester onwards, now onwards, focus on your academic. First things, try to increase your overall CGPA, or whatever the CGPA you are going to present it outside until your sixth semester, seventh semester for your placement, try to increase it. One thing. Second thing is, okay, you need to have a research player. Talk to your mentors, talk to your faculty members. If you are interested in flight mechanics, talk to your faculty. Aerodynamics, talk to the concerned faculty. Do some research, get a papers. Work for that. In the COVID situation, getting a Scopus Index paper and all, very easy compared to the normal situation. So think about that, okay, what are you going to do? Next thing is your reference letter. Who is going to give a reference? Try to maintain a good relationship with all faculty members in our department or faculty from the other department. See the faculty's profile also. Who is going to give a reference for you? Choose them and ask them to get a very good reco from them. So these are the key things for your profile building. If you go for higher studies, even if you go for a companies, okay, certain faculties are having a contract with the companies. Take and forward your resume. They will help you to get a job over there. But if you are going to maintain a good relationship with them, they will do that. Otherwise, they won't. Work for that. That's all I can say. Out of all, other than that, at the time of starting, I told you, your GATE is going to be equivalent to subject GRE. GATE is going to be equivalent to your subject GRE. So, how are you going to prepare for that? We'll be going ahead with a two-way coaching. Already I spoke to Laxman Vaikla. Anyway, I don't know. He didn't give much chance to my own queries. But I will be going ahead with my own plan. I have my own separate testing website. I'm going to conduct an online test. If there is any difficulty in contacting with my own server, I'll be contacting through AEMS. Or I'll get a separate login with the Ample. All of you guys are having a login with the Ample. We will do it with the Ample. Mostly we will do it with the AEMS. And in addition to that, we'll be having a class by our own faculty and from the outsiders and from your own alumni. We'll ask them to come and take a class. Mostly now online, they are almost all of them are practiced well with your online mode. So we will ask them to come and take online class, online interaction, but use it effectively. And also keep in mind that someone is taking an initiative for you doesn't mean that they don't have any other job. So if I am going to spend my valuable time for that, please give a respect for that. And if I am assigning any class, please make sure that, okay, we are going to have 100% attendance. Okay, any other points, any other suggestions? Even sometimes we'll have a recorded videos, we'll flood it in your YouTube, you can see that also. Yeah, anything else, sir? Any suggestions, any expectation from your side? Any expectation?
It would be good if it is more problem based than concept based.
Yeah, see, if you go for any competitive examination, Sanjeev, first thing is you have to focus on your foundations and concepts thoroughly. You should not have any question on your questions this one. Second thing is, okay, whatever the concept you have learnt over there, whatever the fundamentals you have learnt over there, you have to apply that. You have to solve more and more problems. Okay, even the difficult level of the problem should start from remember, understanding, apply, analysis and all, okay, little later, okay. Like that it has to go.
Okay.
So we will work on that. We will do that. We'll do for that. Anything more?